This video is brought to you by The Voice. Have you guys seen The Voice? It's a singing competition show that focuses on singing. It's about time someone gets it right. The show is coming back right after the Super Bowl, and then there's every Monday night at 8. My favorite person from the show is CeeLo Green. I want you guys to leave a comment on your favorite host. And by the way, they've just launched their own YouTube channel, so go check out the channel through the annotation here, and be sure to subscribe. Yo, what's up guys, Luke here, and this is around a 3-minute MP7 Moab on C-Town. There is lots of these dual pistols, and this is probably because it's one of my earlier Moabs. I know you guys don't like to see them. But I do, like, okay, basically, on C-Town, how you get a Moab is you gotta stay around these alleyways. Lots of people hate C-Town as a map, but in my personal opinion, it's one of my favorites because I know how to work this building, and I know the spawns around this building. I know they spawn, like, back right here, and then they'll spawn over to the right and, like, straight back, and you can see them spawning right now. And if you ever get caught with people running up the stairs, I do use the dual FMG9s, but that's because it was a gameplay from a while ago, as lots of these are, because I don't really like playing. I'll get more into how I get a Moab on this map in a bit, but I don't really like playing Modern Warfare 3 that much. I do enjoy it, but I just don't have the time, especially now that school's back in. You know, on winter break, I did prestige lots. I mean, got 3 or 4 prestiges, I think, but now that school's back in and stuff, I'm actually sick right now, so if my voice sounds a bit weird, that's why. But yeah, I have lots of stuff to do, hockey, baseball's getting into season, I'm going snowboarding lots, and I don't have time to really play that much. And when I do have time, I'm making videos for you guys, because I do enjoy making videos much more than I do playing the game, although I do like to play this game. Because obviously, that's the reason that I started making videos. I like to play Call of Duty, and no matter how flawed it is, I will still probably play it, because it does feel nice when you get a Moab, or you get on a good kill streak, and you're just tearing through kids. But yeah, so more on to how we get a Moab on C-Town. So I don't like going into that back area. You saw I went there for a minute or two, but that was just because it was the alleyway. I don't like going out by the A flag, and that is really risky. And what I do right here is really risky, trying to pick off a sniper. Ho ho. I'm lucky the MP7 has no recoil. By the way, my setup for this is the MP7 with the silencer and rapid fire, and that is definitely one of the better setups for the MP7. I definitely recommend it. If you guys like to use the MP7, which I do, like, I mean, I used one of my prestige tokens on this back in 5th prestige, and this has pretty much been my favorite gun, my go-to gun. I haven't picked up that many Moabs with it. I don't know, maybe 5 or 6, but the ACR is my go-to gun for Moabs, because if you want to get consistent Moabs, I suggest using an assault rifle, because you want to stay back a bit more. But if you want to have lots of fun while playing the game, I do find that SMGs rushing around is probably the most fun you can have. So anyway, back on the point, so just don't go into A domination. Stay around these couple buildings, these alleyways, and yeah, sorry guys, I'm sick. And that's pretty much how you would go about getting a Moab in this map. Because that building that I was in at the start of this gameplay, tearing guys out, getting like doubles with the dual FMG9s and my MP7, that is the building where you're going to pick up the most amount of kills. And here you see I head over to it. I think I go in there for just a second. Yeah, this one right here. And this is the building that you're going to get the most amount of kills. And you see here I pick up the Moab 24th kill. So that building, this map is all about controlling that building. If you have control of that building, oh, get panic knife. I finally panic knife. But my panic knives, you see, I'm reloading. I'm in the middle of a reload when I do knife. That's not really a panic knife. In my opinion, a panic knife is just when you have your gun already and then you knife. I don't do that much because I play on tactical layout, which I recommend for drop shotting and other stuff like that. So if you guys did enjoy the video, please give it a like rating. It really helps me out. And as always, subscribe for a cookie. I'm out.